Imagine if you got what you want every time. No struggle, no hard work, no challenges. No hard work required. Some of you are saying that would be great. You would be weak. And then when something hard comes up in your life, you wouldn't know how to handle it. Because you have never gone through anything that strengthens you. You cannot grow without struggle. You cannot develop strength without resistance, without challenging yourself, without struggle. Pain is your friend. Maybe not in the moment, but for the evolution of your soul, for the long-term benefit of you, of the stronger human being. Pain is your friend. If you didn't have failure, if you didn't have struggle, if you didn't have disappointment, you could have no strength, no courage, no compassion. How could you? Those qualities are made from your pain and struggle. You are given pain because you are strong enough to handle it. You are given this life because you are strong enough to live it. Because you are strong enough to drive through it, to thrive through it, to inspire others through it. They will look to you and say, he did it. She did it. I have the strength to do it too. You are stronger than you think. You survived all your talents to this point. And you will survive whatever is coming. But next time a struggle comes, I don't want you to curse the sky. Know that it was sent for a reason and a lesson. It might be to make you stronger. It might be to teach you patience. It might be for you to show others your spirit. There is a reason. So don't you give up. You have a purpose in this world. And you will only find if you keep going and keep growing. Your struggle is a part of your story. Your struggle made you the person you are today. Your struggle is your life. Your struggle is your gift. See, many people look at struggle like it's a bad thing. Your struggle will be the gift that the world falls in love with. Nobody wants to hear the story of the man that was given everything. People want to hear the story of men and women that endure pain and turn their struggle into a gift. Do you want people just to feel sorry for you? Or you want people to look up to you? Do you want to be a legend? Because legends are born in the valley of struggle. Fear is only a fictional movie, but reality is the struggle. Reality is the struggle. So take the struggle and change your reality. Because the whole time you were thinking that your struggle was holding you back, it was really giving you the tools to become one of the greatest. No more second guessing. No more blaming others for the problems you have in your life. It's a new day. This is my one-way ticket to my dreams. Your struggle is your gift.
Only have 24 hours in a day, your success is dependent upon how you use the 24. You gotta hear me. People talk about Oprah Winfrey, you know, Ted Turner, Warren Buffett. Listen to me. I don't care how much money you make, you only get 24 hours in a day. And the difference between Oprah and the person that's broke is Oprah uses her 24 hours wisely. That's it. Listen to me. That's it. You get 24. I don't care if you broke, you grew up broke. I don't care if you grew up rich. I don't care if you're in college, you're not in college. You only get 24 hours. And I dropout to selling 6,000 books in less than 6 months. What happened? My 24 hours. I was like, okay, Eric, you got to get a grip on your 24 hours because you're about to be broke for the rest of your life. And it's all I need you to do for me. I can tell you all about your life if you just write down your 24-hour schedule for me. You let me look at it. I can tell you where you're going to be in 5 years. I can tell you where you're going to be in 10 years. I can tell you where you're going to be in 20 years if you keep that schedule.